An update for you tonight at 6 o'clock. A man has been arrested in the shooting of a 25-year-old man in Kokomo. Cornelius Green has been arrested for an overnight shooting on March 10th. It happened at a Kokomo apartment complex. Green is now facing multiple charges that include attempted murder.